It's a big day in the John Edwards case. We could find out if he'll go to trial and also get an update on his health.
Brian Slocum joins us live from the federal courthouse in Greensboro with more. Brian.
Yeah, good morning, Kim and Nicole. John Edwards is not expected to appear in federal court here this morning, but his representatives will be here in a hearing that is slated to begin at 10 a.m. And we could learn this morning if his heart condition that was treated last month was successfully treated and whether or not he can actually stand trial that is scheduled to begin as early as March 26. Now, in addition to that, we also expect there to be pretrial motions on the admissibility of hearsay statements and whether or not they could be admitted as evidence in the case. If they are allowed, it could be big news for the prosecution. Edwards is accused of illegally using donations from wealthy supporters to pay his pregnant mistress, Riel Hunter, during the 2008 presidential campaign. If convicted, Edwards could face $1.5 million in fines and up to 30 years in federal prison. We'll have continual updates throughout the day today on WXII 12 News and much more on that also on the Today Show this morning right here on NBC. Reporting live in Greensboro, I'm Brian Slocum, WXII 12 News.
All right, thanks, Brian.